You don't know me, but I'm your biggest fan. And I, well, I need your help. Do you know Smiling Jack Steiner? Meet me there and I'll explain everything.
Since the mask, some people wear a mask, don't mean that they did something.
All right, folks, we are going to do a little call-in contest right now. The first 5 listeners to call in and accurately guess the length of the longest hair in my body will win 2 tickets to see the Vaudeville Vaginas at the Meadowlark Arena in Shoreview, New Jersey on February 31st. Opening act that night is going to be Grumpy Grandpa and the Guns, and they'll be performing one of the classic murder stunts live on stage. Plus, there's talk of a surprise appearance by Cyber Soares, who's going to be crushing trucks and giving away free Chuck Cola via his retinue of supple virgin bondswomen. So, should be a pretty wild night. Get back to a song. You know what? I could go on and on about that all day, or I could play a song by Waves. You know what? Let's do something.
It was a dark and stormy night. The heavens wept as I defiled Mother Nature.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in stone.
Johnny?
They failed you, Johnny. But I never will. I'm your number one fan. For months, I've been collecting shit. Hey, shit. Sunglasses, old chewed up gum, a greasy comb. I thought I had had enough things that he touched. I was wrong.
Cloned Gat?
Yeah.
All right, so where is...
I'm getting to that part.
Where, Shogo?
This is so fucking awesome!
I'm gonna find our friend.
Yeah, let's do this!
Sit the fuck down, Jimmy. Leave this to the professionals.
Can you at least give me an autograph?
And so, our adventure begins.
You have any idea where to start?
Friendly fire. If this is Johnny, he's gonna want a gun.
Everything this town has to offer, and that would be his first stop.
He's like me, always has to be prepared.
Yeah, but you knew we had to take on the Syndicate. A clone of Gat ain't gonna know that.
From what Jimmy said, he's still carrying on about Aisha's death. He'll want to make someone pay.
Shit, good point. Doubt he's here. A pissed off clone of Johnny would be causing more problems. Try the next one. Would have thought maybe Gat would have been at Planet Saints. Guess not.
Indeed, their friend had not been to the purveyor of weapons close by. But perhaps the next merchant would prove more enlightened.
Morningstar? Think they're after Johnny too?
Let's ask.
Seeing our heroes approach, foot soldiers of the notorious Morningstar gang rain down a hail of bullets. Realizing the presence of these henchmen must hold a clue to the whereabouts of their friend, keeping one alive was the only avenue for answers.
Better leave one alive if we're gonna figure out what's up.
Morningstar doing here? Tell me and you might live.
As long as you don't give me to that brute. He attacked some of our guys nearby, so we were tracking him down. Now, can I go?
You better find Gap before these guys do.
The Saints realized they had no idea where to continue the search. But then...
radio and there's something happening that's technically illegal. They say it involves some big monster. I'll bet.
Leave it to the professionals, kid. Right into the
looks
strip
like
club.
Looks like someone's an expert
that's
in kicking
been
ass.
There. Shit, that sounds like Johnny.
To the stage-like advice of their intelligent and trusted friend, they raced over to the local strip joint, ready to deal with a full police investigation. But when they arrived...
Where's all the police?
Maybe they've left.
Damn! Would you look at this mess?
Look at what you saints did to my club!
Hold up, man. We didn't have nothing to do with it.
Listen, Buttercup. I want details on what happened here. Got it?
Jesus! That big guy came in screaming his name and something about stripper poles and then started trashing the place! People panicked and he ran off.
At that moment... Little did they know, the building was being surrounded.
Another Saints, we have the building surrounded!
But our hero didn't have time to panic.
Man,
We in deep shit here.
Bad time, Jimmy.
I know. I heard on the police scanner that Addy's trapped inside. I have a way to track Gas. It's just right there.
Wait, Jimmy. Damn kid. Guess we're holding out here for now.
And so it was. The Saints began their stand at technical legal. Determined to stay alive long enough to be saved from the police by their daring allies, they opened fire on the hordes of enemies bearing down on them. The danger was extreme, but they found the courage to endure. Never once did they lose faith in their friends.
That kid ain't coming.
Oh shit, they called in the SWAT team.
At that moment, little did they know the building was being surrounded.
Come out of there, Saints! We have the building surrounded!
But our heroes didn't have time to panic.
Man, we in deep shit here!
Bad time, Jimmy!
I know! I heard on the police scanner that Addy's trapped inside! I have a way to track Gas. It's just right there!
Wait, Jimmy! Damn kid! Guess we're holding out here for now.
And so it was. The Saints began their stand at technical legal. Determined to stay alive long enough to be saved from the police by their daring ally, they opened fire on the hordes of enemies bearing down on them. The danger was extreme, but they found the courage to endure. Never once did they lose faith in their friends.
That kid ain't coming.
Oh shit, they called in the SWAT teams!
Jack, something better than this?
This is my mom's car! I have to know it's very reliable.
That explains so much.
I can track that on my device here. Just keep us safe, all right?
Had to arrive just in time to save the Saints from certain death. The three set out on a chase to the metropolis of Steelport in search of their clone friend. Raised by the device built for such a purpose, they asked for an explanation on how it worked.
So you see, with the DNA from the Gat clone programmed into this bioscanner, I can look for traces of...
Do I really look like I care? Just keep tracking cats.
He's faster than I had anticipated.
Clone.
Continued our pursuit, gaining on our target. It was Gat himself who found a way to keep us from reaching him.
Holy shit! Get taken down, helicopter!
Can't get by this! We're gonna lose him!
All that for nothing.
Don't worry, I have a backup plan. Trust me.
I think I'm ready to make a move on the syndicate.
What do you have in mind?
Head to the crib. I found something you should see.
Better be worth my time.
I think it's a safe bet it'll be worth it.
What do you mean, who am I talking about? The hot as hell woman who just walked by. You didn't see her? Oh, man, she was the kind of hot where you get a boner even if she's standing behind you. The hairs in the back of your neck stand up and your bone stands up. You have a boner, Tom? See, there you go.
Thank you. Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go. What do we do now?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
Without any bloodshed?
Fuck no.
Well, you had me worried for a second.
Just be ready when I come out.
Hey, don't take too long.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
So you get what you needed?
Hell yeah. I better get moving. Keep Morningstar off my ass.
Nice workout.
Little help from up there might be nice.
Get everything ready. Bugger never had a shot. never fight your betters.